I'll be giving you a quick overview of ActivePlayer, what it is, and why you need it. So, first off, ActivePlayer is a mobile application used to control your volume while you're out doing active sports, such as jogging around town, snowboarding, anything that you're being active and you want to have your headphones on, but you don't want to have to worry about constantly controlling the volume. So the idea behind it was originally for snowboarding. And so you're riding, you're going down the mountain, you're playing music at full volume or whatever active volume you have it set out on the phone. And then once you come to a stop at the bottom of the run, instead of having to take off your gloves and pull out your phone, lower the volume, or pull out earbuds entirely, the phone's gonna control your volume and drop it back down to a lower level or whatever level you have it set at on the application. And it's great for many things. Also, a new feature that we're gonna be releasing very soon is based off your speed and outside noise. So it's gonna use the microphone as well as your GPS coordinates to calculate your speed and then see how loud it is around you. And that'll be great for driving or for boating and, you know, anything where you're moving, where it's not this constant acceleration or movement such as sports where the accelerometer picks up that data. So we just tested it out this past weekend out on the boat and it worked out great. So we'll show you guys how you can set it all up. So first thing you want to do is we're going to be playing music through our speakers through Bluetooth. So turn on your Bluetooth, go ahead and choose the device you want to play it through. And then we're going to go up to our media player app, choose a song, hit play. And lastly, we'll open up ActivePlayer and set our volumes accordingly. We're on the boat, so we're going to put it a little bit louder than we normally would. So we'll slide up the active volume and the rest volume, and a little more sensitive. And we'll see how it goes. Please don't hold me back.
Hey Alex, would it be better not to have such a long pole?
That's fine.
Okay.
Do you have it on the whole time or
no? No, I just burst every time it does.
Oh, okay.
About the application is in itself it's not a player, it's using your phone's player, whatever that may be. So if you wanted to use your standard media player, you can use Pandora, SoundCloud, whatever you like to listen to your music on, and just from there it's going to control the stream volume that's playing back. And as well, if you go in the settings, there's another option you can pause on rest. So you know, you want to stop your music entirely and don't want to miss part of the song rather than muting it, you can actually pause it. And that works with all applications that we've tested so far, which has been Media Player, SoundCloud, Pandora. And if you guys have any issues with any applications, please feel free to email us and we'll go ahead and take a look at it and see how we can fix the issues.